You know, when you come up here to the Northwest Territories and you get a chance to fish for these trophy lake trout, it doesn't matter what time of the year you come up during the season or whether you fish Great Bear or Great Slave, the water is so cold that the fish are everywhere, from 2 to 3 feet of water or as deep as over 100 feet of water. Now most people will either cast and retrieve lures or they'll flat line troll using spoons and a variety of body baits and even experiment with jigs and so on. Or you can do like we've done on this trip and take small portable downriggers that are very lightweight. Now you can see these downriggers are a very short arm and they have a clamp mechanism that enables you to put them literally on any boat, especially aluminum boats. The cannonball weighs 4 pounds. It has a flat bottom and a little keel that has some added flash attractant to it. And then we have our actual release mechanism right here. The nice thing about this little portable downrigger is that it has a line counter. So if you watch, when I lower the line down, keep your eye on the zero, I've got it down now to 5 feet. Okay, so when I want to lower the line, all I do is release this tension knob and it allows the spool to free fall. I can even use my hand underneath to allow it to fall just like that, quicker. When I want to retrieve the line, I simply manually crank it up. I know a lot of you guys that fish the Great Lakes or out on the West Coast use electric downriggers. Once I have it in the right position, I just tighten that knob and it keeps the cannonball at the right depth. Now we're using a variety of lures, primarily large spoons, like the one that you see behind me on this rod right here, and also body baits like this, because the lake trout here in Great Bear Lake reach world-class proportions, over 70 pounds. Now, the way we attach our line to our downrigger, the first thing we would do is we would let down our lead. So we would let as much line as we want out of our reel. Then when we have the right amount of line out, we would take the release that's right here, and you can see it looks like a clothesline pin, okay? We would place the line somewhere in the middle of the two padded areas, and then I push down, and depending how tight I want it, you can see by my applying pressure to the back, it actually locks into position. And here, because the lake trout are large, I clamp it down pretty tight. So now we lower the cannonball and we put the reel on free spool to allow our line to go down to the desired depth that we see on the spool. We troll. When a fish hits, it literally pulls the line off the release and you fight the fish just with the line. So this is a really smart way to fish at any depth, especially in deeper water, for very large fish, and you can take them with you anywhere and attach them to any boat.